This arrest was a culmination of a 16-month inquiry into a company that we believe was established primarily for the purpose of importing meth into New Zealand.